News 4 is tracking several breaking news stories from overnight. The first in North St. Louis, where a homicide investigation is underway after a woman was shot and killed. And this happened along Shepley Drive near Lilac and Glasgow Village. Our crew noticed that there was also a car that was crashed at the scene. We're working to learn if that accident was related to that shooting.